up? This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and welcome to our Christmas themed project of 2021. This time I will be reviewing Krampus. Now, I have seen many Christmas themed horror movies, and they were bad. The ones that I have seen are Black Christmas from 2006 and Silent Night, Deadly Night, and both of those are fucking awful. There really aren't any other Christmas themed horror movies that I can think of, since the amount of them is very limited. Now that I think of it, the Christmas movie genre in general is very limited. Now, I went into Krampus wanting to see a good horror movie revolving around Christmas. Unfortunately, that's not what I got. If I were to remake my video of worst Christmas movies, this movie would be on there for sure. So disappointing, because I expected it to be so much better than it actually was. So let's talk about it. So this movie is basically about a family that has to deal with some tough shit. Now I'm going to talk about Max Angel, played by MJ Anthony. Now I'm just going to say it right off the bat. I fucking hate the family that this movie focuses on. All members of that family are so fucking annoying, and they are complete assholes. Now, I do kind of feel bad for this kid, I really do. He is being mistreated and everyone in the family just treats him like shit. But honestly, I can't say he's a good character though, because just like the rest of the family, he's also an asshole. Good fucking god. It's unbearable how annoying that family is. But there is one character though, which is somewhat bearable. And she is Omi, played by Greta Stadler. Now she's a nice person and the only member of the family who's not an asshole. Yeah, she is a good character and one of the few redeemable qualities about the movie. But I still have a problem with her. By the hell is she speaking a foreign language? Yeah, for a lot of the movie, she does speak foreign language and there are English subtitles, of course, I have to read. Which I don't mind, but what bothers me is, why the hell isn't she speaking English throughout the movie? Now, I would understand if the family brought in an immigrant and let that immigrant stay for the Christmas season, but that's not the case at all. She's supposed to be a fucking relative who is part of the family. So why the hell is she speaking in a foreign language? It makes no goddamn sense to me. Other than that, she is fine. Again, one of the few redeemable qualities about this movie. Now I'm going to talk about Krampus. For a lot of the movie, it is implied that there is a supernatural force terrorizing the family. No, that can work. You see, even though this movie is bad, it had the potential of being good. Because the concept is actually pretty fucking awesome. But how it's executed on the other hand is not awesome. So disappointing. You see, this is a horror movie and a horror movie is supposed to be scary. What is the most important aspect of a horror movie? To have characters which I actually care about and like. This movie doesn't have that. I'm sure I care about the characters, but I fucking hate them. Which is not any better than not caring about them at all. Yeah, that is my biggest problem with this fucking movie. It's not scary at all. This movie is just so frustrating to watch. I will give the movie credit for one thing. The visuals actually are fucking awesome. But good visuals do not make for a good movie. And this movie proves it. There are many moments in this movie that hit the potential of being scary. I will give you that. But the only reason it wasn't is because the characters aren't fucking good. So that totally ruined it for me. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. Wow, this is a shitty movie. It is one of the worst Christmas movies that I've ever seen. But before I end this video, I want to ask you guys a favor. Please, for the love of fuck, recommend to me a horror movie revolving around Christmas, which is actually good. I really fucking want to review a Christmas movie like that. If you can recommend to me a good Christmas horror movie, that would be fucking appreciated. The three I can think of are all shit. Krampus, Black Christmas from 2006, and Silent Night, Deadly Night. Those movies are fucking horrible, and I want to see a fucking good horror movie revolving around Christmas. If you can recommend that to me, that would be appreciated. Well guys, you reached the end of the video. Thank you for watching and have a great day.